Turmeric as a natural indicator. There are certain substances which on mixing with other substances causes change in their color. Such substances are called indicators. Some of the naturally occurring indicators are turmeric, litmus, China rose petals, also called hibiscus, etc. Let's learn how we can use turmeric as indicator. We need turmeric in the powdered form and water to test the nature of the sample, if it is acidic or basic. Take some water in a beaker, mix tablespoon of turmeric powder in it and produce turmeric paste. Apply this paste on filter paper and dry it. After drying, the turmeric paper turns yellow. Make strips of this paper. Now, we can test if the substance is acidic or basic. If we put a drop of basic solution on the strip, then it turns to red. Now, if we put a drop of acidic solution on the strip, then there will be no change. However, if we use the used red strip for testing, then it turns back yellow again. For bases, yellow turmeric strip turns to red, while for acids, the red turmeric strip turns to yellow. If there is no effect, then the solution is neutral. Here we complete this topic. For more such videos, visit learnfatafat.com.